doing the shortcut. In the end, it was about the same as the other two records. Very fun map in my opinion. Let's see if map 20 will also be fun, and to me personally it was not. It feels similar to the original map, except here the shortcuts are even more massive. You almost try to just go in a straight line from the start to the finish. It's very heavily dependent on the speed you can carry from the previous parts, and while driving next to all the obstacles, it's not easy to also go fast. Here we have